This is pretty cool. Survivor, the last Bronco ever sold from Northern Indiana. Original paint. To keep the last one ever sold. And I wonder if they even knew that it was the last one ever sold. Sold right in Indiana. It's pretty cool. Yeah. I guess that camper came along with it, huh? Catch y'all later. 2016 Carlisle All Ford Nationals.